SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to create a bookmark on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have a web page that you visit frequently, then it might be a good idea to save it as a bookmark so that you can find that page a little more quickly. You can create a bookmark in Safari on your iPhone by opening the Safari browser. You can then navigate to the web page that you would like to bookmark, and then you can tap this share button at the bottom of the screen. It's the one that looks like a square with an arrow pointing up and out of it. Now you just need to scroll down a little bit until you find the Add Bookmark option. So just select that, and then here you'll have the option of entering a name for the bookmark if you don't like the one that's there by default. And if you want to save it someplace other than what's currently selected, then you can tap on this and then you can choose that location. But once all the settings are the way that you want them to be, simply tap the Save button at the top right corner of the screen, and then that creates the bookmark. You can find the bookmark then by tapping this book icon at the bottom of the screen, and then you can touch the book icon here at the top, and then you can just scroll down and you'll find the page that you just bookmarked at the bottom of this list.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.